Kayla is going to demonstrate our yardarm sign that requires no tools to install. The bottom post is driven into the ground by the top post. The two posts connect together to become a single support. The decorative post slides over the support post and connects with the insert provided. Insert the crossarm, install the caps, install the sign, and you are done.